This is our second grade band. And we got three songs. First song, the song called Clash of the Warriors. That there was like a gong hit somewhere, so I went and bought a gong. That wasn't the gong hit. We just tried to find places to hit the gong. I like that. Next song is Anasazi. It's a little bit different. The first one was really fast-paced, kind of punchy. This one's really smooth. It's a different style. I chose this one mainly as a workhorse piece because it is slow. But that's hard sometimes because it's hard to listen. You gotta get in tune, make sure it fits with every other part that's being played. And as soon as I gave it to them, the first day it was kinda iffy like it is for everything, but a lot of them like took it home, worked on it, and came back the next day and it was great. So it's even better right now. So here's Anasazi. Thank you. I did most outstanding and most improved, and I created an award somehow. That's cool. Most outstanding and great band member. John Tyler Wilson. At the 7th grade level, when I first got in here, there was a student, there was a couple of them, who had never played anything before, and they took it, and they worked hard, and they take it home, they practiced. Now they're playing as good as the rest of them. It's really great. I can't wait to see what he does in the future. Most improved 7th grade band member, Joseph Harrison. And the award I created, I got to thinking about this group, and I was like, you know, there's just a couple other people I'd want to recognize. And I realized they were all in the same section. So what I decided to do this year, it's going to kind of carry on through years and years, is the Most Outstanding Section Award. I'm only giving one of these to all of the groups. So overall, over 6th grade, 7th grade, 8th grade, whatever group we have in the future. Most Outstanding Section goes let me tell you about these guys real quick. These guys are so versatile, it's ridiculous. Like, one of them can be absent one day, the other guys just switch over, somehow all the parts get covered, and I don't have to say anything, they just do it. It's great. I love my job. Most outstanding goes to 7th grade percussion.
Thank you. We're going to start with Daniel Brandon, followed by Salvation for Me, and then following with Superheroes Are Love.
Thank you. Thank you. also one of the girls that went to Mary Catherine for the first time. So they had a couple of songs. Well, the first song was called Lesson Mars. That was about Anate.
Better than that one. Thank you. Good morning. My name is Richard B.
Thank you.
So we're going to give you a round of applause. We don't charge admission, so we do have an option of a
I'm just following. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. McLeod on saxophone. Justin Hill on saxophone. John Tyler Wilson on trumpet. Jason Sidney on trumpet. Roden Davis on percussion with him.
Thank you.